Hey everyone, this is the Splunky Daily Challenge for April 4th, 2014. Right, there's an emerald over there. Ugh, really? There was a time when I could get through the first level without taking damage. Well, at least there's this lady. At least I'll get back up to base health. So I should probably just take this pot with me. Ah, not a big enough jump. All right, let's get going. See what's in the first shop. Snake pit. Might not even be a first shop. Continuing this streak of poor decisions. Maybe we'll just let you go and see where you come out on the other side. Seeing it. Oh, I need that bomb bag at the very least. Should've used a bomb or something, obviously.